gentlemen, welcome to my variety show. Have you ever? So I'm going to ask a crazy question about have you ever to my crazy friends. So let's get started.
Hey,
do you have some charm for me?
Yes.
Do you know Taylor Swift?
Taylor Swift?
Yeah. Do you know her?
Who?
Taylor Swift. Do you know her? I think you know her. Taylor Swift.
Is she? She
or he? Is she?
She?
Yeah. You know her. Taylor Swift. You know, right?
I pretended I know her. Okay.
So can you sing her song?
Her song?
Yeah.
Let me see my phone. What do you want? Seven sound, stay.
Any song. You said that you don't know her, but you can sing her song.
I'm crazy.
Okay. All right, are you going to sing a song for us or not?
Sure, why not?
Okay.
So I'll go with stay.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm pretty sure we almost broke up.
Okay,
I was expecting
beautiful.
Some dramatic turn away, but you stay.
Beautiful song, right?
I don't know her.
Oh my
Believe
god.
Me, I don't know
okay,
her.
Okay, let's forget it.
He's here.
So, have you ever cheated on your girlfriend or not?
When you say it, I don't know.
Any what? Can you speak English?
No, I can't.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Okay, tell me a little bit about your
I am
your name.
A boy.
Oh my god.
I have one mom and I have one dad.
Nobody have two moms, you know? Okay. Just forget him, but forget him. She's here. So what's your name?
My name is Nani.
Alright, nice to meet you, Nani.
Nice
so
you
have
too.
You ever skipped the class or
yeah.
not?
Sure.
When is it?
Friend.
He has a boyfriend. Oh my god, he's gay. Hey, describe three words about yourself.
Myself?
Yeah. Camera is here.
Let me think.
I know. I'm crazy, crazier, and craziest.
So, describe your three words for me.
Shy and nothing.
She's cute. Okay. So we finished today. So see you next week. Okay, bye.